Good afternoon. This session we are going to discuss the formulas from the topic trigonometry. Okay, so we are going to learn few more formulas from the chapter trigonometry. Before we start with the content, you just revise what we have learned in trigonometry. Go through it. We have learned some formula. Okay. We have learned about sum of angles, sine of a plus b, cos of a plus b. Let's go through it. What is sine of a plus b? Open your formula notebook or textbook. Open it and find out what is sine of a plus b. What is the formula we have learned for sine of a plus b? Yes, Navaneet, what is sine of a plus b? Navaneet. Sine of a plus b. Can you hear me, children? Yes, can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So the sine of a plus b. That is Navaneet. Navaneet Sagar. Vinayak, sine of a plus b.
Ma'am, sine a cos b plus cos a sine b.
Okay. Aditya Dev.
Yes, ma'am.
Cos of a plus b.
Cos a plus b minus sine a sine b.
Say it slowly once again. Your answer is correct. But what is cos of a plus b?
Cos a cos b minus sine a sine b.
Yes. Cos a cos b minus sine a sine b. Meherin, tan of a plus b.
Tan a tan b by 1 minus tan a tan b.
And tan of a plus b is, look at the list, go through the formula once again. Tan of a plus b is
a plus tan a plus tan b by 1 minus tan a tan b.
Okay. Naveen Rashid, sine of a minus b. Naveen, sine of a minus b.
Sine of a minus
b. A minus b.
Sin A cos B minus cos A sin B.
Okay. G's cos of A minus B. G's. G's cos of A minus B. Okay. Sanjana. What is cos of a minus b, Sanjana?
Cos a cos b plus sin a sin b.
Plus sin a sin b. Okay. Okay, children. So now we are going to learn the multiple angles formula. Okay. So I think we'll start out with sin 2a. Isn't it? We have learned the formula. Sin 2a is equal to. What is the formula we have learned? Sin 2a is 2 sin a cos a. Okay, and for sine 2a, one more formula is that sine 2a is equal to in terms of tan. What is sine 2a in terms of tan? See whether we learnt this one or not. Sine 2a in terms of tan.
Yes.
So it is 2 tan a by 1 minus tan square a. 2 tan a by, sorry, not minus, 1 plus tan square a. 2 tan a by 1 plus tan square a. 2 tan a by 1 plus tan square a. Now the next one we are going to do is cos 2a. Okay. So for doing cos 2a, you first write the formula for cos of a plus b. What is cos of a plus b? Cos a cos b. Minus sin a sin b. Cos a cos b minus sin a sin b. Therefore, what will be cos 2a? Cos 2a means in the place of b also we have to put a. So cos of a plus a. So cos of a plus a means it will be cos a minus sin a sin a. Minus sin a sin a. Therefore, we get cos 2a is equal to. The first formula we'll get is cos square a minus sin square a. this cos square a minus sin square a. Cos 2a is equal to cos square a minus sin square a. Cos 2a is equal to cos square a minus sin square a. Again, if you start with cos 2a, cos 2a, we can write this as, listen children, cos square a, we can write this as 1 minus sin square a, minus sin square a. What is cos square a? Using the trigonometric identity, cos square a is 1 minus sin square a. So using the trigonometric identity, we can write this as 1 minus sin squared a, which is same as 1 minus 2 sin square a. So this is the second formula. Cos 2a is 1 minus 2 sin square a. Cos 2a in terms of sin. Cos 2a in terms of sin is 1 minus 2 sin square a. Again, what is cos 2a in terms of cos? So cos 2a is equal to cos square a minus sin square a. So this is the first formula we learned. From this formula only we derive all the other formulas. So it is cos square a minus sin square a. We can write this as 1 minus cos square a. So it is cos square a minus 1. Minus of minus, it will become plus cos square a. So which is same as 2 cos square a minus 1. Is it clear, children? Is it okay? So till now, we have learned three formulas for cos 2a. What is the first formula? Sanjana, give the first formula.
Cos square a minus sin square a.
Yes. And what is cos 2a in terms of sin? Alantina, cos 2a in terms of sin?
1 minus 2 sin square a.
Yes. Samia, cos 2a in terms of cos? Cos 2a in terms of cos. Samia? Okay. And Mary? Cos 2a in terms of cos.
2 cos square a minus 1.
Very good. 2 cos square a minus 1. It's not over, children. You are going to learn one more formula for cos 2a. Okay. So for that, again, you start with cos 2a, the general formula. What is cos 2a? Cos square a minus sin square a. Okay. I want in terms of tan. Okay. So I want, what is cos 2a in terms of tan? We want to find what is cos 2a in terms of tan. So what we can do? So here, the denominator, nothing is there, means we can take the denominator as 1. Okay. Listen, all of you. The denominator, we can write this as 1. And this we can write this as cos square a minus sin square a by, in the place of 1, you replace with the identity cos square a plus sin square a. Cos square a plus sin square a. So now this is equivalent to cos square a minus sin square a by, okay, cos square a plus sin square a, divide each term by cos. I'm going to divide each term by cos. So cos square a by cos square a minus sin square a by cos square a. In the numerator and denominator, divide each term by cos square a. So cos square a by cos square a plus sin square a by cos square a. So we will get, this is equivalent to 1 minus tan square a by 1 plus tan square a. 1 minus tan square a by 1 plus tan square a. So this is cos 2a. Cos 2a is 1 minus tan square a by 1 plus cos square a. 1 minus tan square a by 1 plus tan square a. Okay. So this is the fourth formula. So four formulas are there for cos 2a. Cos 2a, initial formula is cos square a minus sin square a. Second formula, in terms of cos, 2 cos square a minus 1. The next one is cos 2a in terms of sine, 1 minus 2 sine square a. Then cos 2a in terms of tan is 1 minus tan square a by 1 plus tan square a. Okay. Is it clear, children? Up to this you copied? Naveen? Naveen Rashid? Naureen? Is it over? Yes, right. Yes. Okay, children, when you copy this, tell me, you can learn the next formula, tan 2a. We are learning multiple angles formula in trigonometry. Okay, we are learning multiple angles formula in trigonometry. Is it over? Is it over, children? Atulya? Atulya is present?
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
See, once you copy writing, tell me. Okay, this part, if it is over, tell me. Is it over?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So now next one is tan 2a. We are going to find out the formula for tan 2a. Okay, you try this one. Let me check. Tan 2a. So you start with tan of a plus b. What is tan of a plus b, Jewel? Tan of a plus b is?
Tan a tan b by?
Tan a plus tan b. Plus tan b by 1 minus tan a tan b. So in the place of b also you have to substitute a and find out what is the formula for tan 2a. It's tan 2a. You can write this as tan of a plus a. Then apply the identity and simplify. Try to simplify this. What is the formula you will get? So sine, cos, tan, everything will be getting in terms of tan. What is the answer? What is the answer, Shabarinath? Yes, give the answer, Shabarinath.
Tan A plus tan B by 1 minus tan square A.
Tan A plus tan B. So what you will get? What is tan 2A in terms of tan? Final answer.
Tan A plus tan B by 1 minus tan square A.
How you will get tan? Once again, give the answer. Is it? Yes. Once again, repeat
tan
it.
Tan A.
So tan A plus tan A. So what happens to tan A plus tan A?
2 tan.
Yes. Okay. Okay, Shabarina. Okay. So it is 2 tan A by denominator and all is correct. Okay. 2 tan A by 1 minus tan square A. Okay, children. So this is tan 2A. This is tan 2A. 2 tan A by 1 minus tan square A. Okay, so now next formula we are going to learn is cos 3a. Okay, sin 3a, cos 3a, tan 3a. Okay, so listen, proof we are not going to learn it. If you those who want, you can prove it. But okay, I'll give the method for the time being. You try this as homework. Sin 3a, we can write this as sin of 2a plus a. Is that no? 3a, we can split this as sin of a plus a. Now use again the formula sin of a plus b. So sin a cos b plus cos a sin b. Then substitute the formula for sin 2a. Substitute the formula for cos 2a. Simplify and all. Okay. Finally. Okay. Try this as homework. Okay. We are going to just learn the results. What is sin 3a? Listen, children. Sin 3a is 3 sin A minus 4 sin cube A. Sin 3A is equal to 3 sin A minus 4 sin cube A. Again, proving this is homework. Okay, prove that. This part is homework. Sin 3A. Method I have explained. Sin 3A, you can split this as 2A plus A. Use the identity sin of A plus B. If it is sin, use the identity sin of A plus B. If it is cos, use the identity cos of A plus B. Now, cos 3A is equal to 4 cos cube A minus 3 cos A. What is cos cube cos 3A? 4 cos cube A minus 3 cos A. And the third one is tan 3A. What is tan 3A? 3 tan A. 3 tan A minus tan cube A by 1 minus 3 tan square A. By 1 minus 3 tan square A. Sin 3A is 3 sin A minus 4 sin cube A. Cos 3A is 4 cos cube A minus 3 cos A. Tan 3A is 3 tan A minus tan cube A by 1 minus 3 tan square A. By 1 minus 3 tan square A. Okay. Is it okay, children? What is sine 3A? Anasharya, sine 3A is?
3 sine A minus 4 sine cube A.
Okay. Pranav, cos 3A? Pranav?
4 cos cube A minus 3 cos A.
Okay. Jacob, tan 3A.
3 tan A minus tan cube A divided by 1 minus 3 tan square A.
3 tan A minus tan square A by 1 minus 3 tan square A. Listen, children, in the next class, when you come for the next class, learn all these things by heart and cup. Okay, note down this in your formula booklet. Are you having the formula booklet with you? Copy all this formula in your formula booklet. Along with this, you have to learn and come. Okay. Now, the next four formula. Product to sum. Okay. Product to sum. If it is given in product, how to split in terms of sum? That is what the next formula says. Okay. Just for your understanding. Okay. For your understanding, in your textbook and all, it is not there. But for your understanding, you can differentiate it easily. Product to sum. If it is given in product, we can write it in terms of sum. Okay, that formula we call it as product to sum. If suppose trigonometric functions are in product, then how to convert into sum? That is the next set we are going to learn. Product to sum. The first formula is, listen children, don't write. Here we learn four formula. The first formula is 2 sine A cos B. Look at here. It is in product. One is in sine, the other one is cos. So 2 sine A cos B is sine of A plus B plus sine of A minus B. Okay, how we get this formula? Listen. Suppose we write what is sine of A plus B. What is the expansion of sine of A plus B? It is sine A cos B plus cos A sine B. What is sine of A minus B? What is sine of A minus B? Sine A cos B minus cos A sine B. Now you add these two. And you add these two, what you will get? These two will get cancelled. So we get 2 sine A cos B. 2 sine A cos B is sine of A plus B plus sine of A minus B. Is it correct? Is it okay? So if you are thorough with the basic formula, you can derive this. But all the time, you will not be able to derive it. Okay. So we time is there. Okay. If you want to derive every time, okay, the time you will not be able to answer the other questions. So learn it by heart along with that. Suppose in case if you are not able to get the formula, means you can derive like this. Okay. So the formula is, first one is 2 sine A cos B is sine of A plus B plus sine of A minus B. Second formula is 2 cos A sine B. If suppose cos comes first, means if cos is the first, means we can write this as sine of A plus B minus sine of A minus B. Sine of A plus B minus sine of A minus B. Third one, 2 cos A cos B. If both are in terms of cos, 2 cos A cos B. 2 cos A cos B is cos of A plus B plus cos of A minus B. Cos of A plus B plus cos of A minus B. 2 cos A cos B is cos of A plus B plus cos of A minus B. And the fourth one, listen children, the fourth one is somewhat a different formula. Look at here. 2 sine A sine B. If both are in terms of sine, if both are in terms of sine here, till now all the terms are A plus B. Second term is A minus B. When both are in terms of sine, it will become cos of A minus B minus cos of A plus B. Okay, now the first, if you take the first three, we get A plus B term. From A plus B term, only we subtract A minus B, or with A plus B, we add A minus B. But if the formula is 2 sine A cos sine B, product of two sine terms are there, means we write cos of A minus B minus cos of A plus B. Okay, so these four formulas are used for converting product to sum. If it is given in product, using these identities, we can write it as sum of two trigonometric functions. Product to sum. So the first one is 2 sine A cos B is sine of A plus B plus sine of A minus B. Second one, 2 cos A sine B is sine of A plus B minus sine of A minus B. Next one, 2 cos A cos B is cos of A plus B plus cos of A minus B. Next is 2 sine A sine B is cos of A minus B minus cos of A plus B. Write the formula. Children, answer your attendance. In the next class, we'll be doing problems based on all these identities. Okay, from the beginning, we have learned around 30 or 40 formula. Go through each formula, make it thorough and come. Okay. With this, we wind up. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.